Welcome to Math of YouTube channel. In this class, we are discussing about fundamental theorem of arithmetic. What is meant by fundamental theorem of arithmetic? Arithmetic means what? It's nothing but arithmetic numbers. Which are numbers are whole numbers or integers or whatever it may be. Those are real numbers. Now, fundamental theorem of arithmetic says that the every composite number can be expressed as product of powers of primes. What is meant by composite number? Composite number means which contains more than two multiples. For example, 2 is a composite number? No, it is not a composite number because 1 and itself is a prime number. So, it is a prime number, it is a composite number. But next time, we have 4. 4 is a minimum composite number. Lowest composite number is 4. So, what is the product of this? 2 by 2. 2 by 2 means what? 2 square. So, the very composite number 4, example 4, 6, 8, whatever it may be. Every composite number can be expressed as the product of powers of primes. It is a prime number. It is a power. So, product of powers of primes. That is about fundamental theorem of arithmetic. In fundamental theorem of arithmetic, we can use so many problems, HCF, LCM and etc. Now, take LCM and HCF. Product of HCF and LCM. What is the relation between HCF and LCM? In last class, I will discuss about HCF and LCM. What is HCF? HCF is nothing but lowest common divisor is the greatest common divisor. So, greatest common multiple, lowest common multiple, least to great. So, according to this, product of HCF and LCM equals to product of two numbers. So, means what is the product of HCF and LCM is nothing but equal to product of two numbers. Take two numbers. ఇక్కడ ఏంటంటే గసాబా కాసాబా యొక్క లబ్ధము ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు ఆ రెండు సంఖ్యల లబ్ధము. అది స్టేట్మెంట్. ఆ స్టేట్మెంట్ ప్రూవ్ చేయాలి. ఎలా ప్రూవ్ చేస్తుంది? టేక్ థీరం ఇది, ఫండమెంటల్ థీరం ఇది, డెఫినేషన్ ఇది. సో టేక్ 680 and 850, two numbers HCF and LCM. Take two numbers, take two numbers, 850 and 680, same what happened in the last class, same numbers. What is HCF of two numbers? You know, HCF of two numbers is nothing but HCF of two numbers equals to 170. Okay, the same manner, LCM of two numbers equals to the Gasaba Kasago. In the class, we have discussed about this. లాస్ట్లో చేసిన ఆన్సర్ ఇక్కడ వేసాను కనుక చేసుకోవచ్చు మనం. సో ఇది ఓన్లీ ప్రూవ్ చేయడానికి, వాట్ ఈస్ ది ప్రోడక్ట్ ఆఫ్ హెచ్సిఎఫ్ అండ్ ఎల్సిఎం అండ్ ప్రోడక్ట్ టూ నెంబర్స్. సో ఇది హెచ్సిఎఫ్ గసాబా, ఇది కాసాగు. వీటి లబ్ధము ఇట్ ప్రోడక్ట్ ఆఫ్ హెచ్సిఎఫ్ అండ్ ఎల్సిఎం. ప్రోడక్ట్ ఎంత? 170 into this one, LCM and HCF. Multiply చేయండి. Multiply చేస్తే you know about multiplication. 7 3 21 28 7 4 21 5 25 27 5. How many zeros? 1 2 3 3 zeros. This is the multiplication. 578 3 zeros. This is the value. This is the product of LCM and HCF. In the same manner, you can find the product of two numbers. What is the product of two numbers? What are two numbers? Product of two numbers. Product of two numbers is 680 into 850. ఈ రెండు ప్రొడక్ట్ చేయాలి మనం. సిఆర్ 85 68 00 లో 0 ఫస్ట్ నన్ను తీస్తూ వైడ్ జా 40 64 30 64 30 94 98 8 4 8 6 జా 48 9 57. How many zeros are there? Two zeros. So, what is the product now? 578, three zeros. So, this is product of two numbers. This is product of LCM and HCF. 578, three zeros, 578, three zeros. So, product of LCM and HCF is equal to product of two numbers. This is the problem. So, in this way, you can prove this statement. Also, another condition is there. If there are three numbers are there, okay, mood cycle and one day. Because under cycle, I got a chase. I'm a mood cycle and day. LHS. Suppose 40, take 40, 45, 48. For example, e numbers your car, LCM, and Kuntamo, Kasago, greatest common. Highest common HCF. You can find LCM and HCF. But in this case, product of these three numbers is not equal to product of LCM and HCF. So this statement is true only when two numbers are there. In remaining times, this is not obey the statement. So if you take three numbers, at that time LCM, product of LCM and HCF is not equal to product of these three numbers. So Hence, product of HCF and LCM is equal to product of two numbers. This is the statement you can prove in this way. In next video, you can do some other problems depending on HCF and LCM. If you like this video, please subscribe our YouTube channel MR.K and hit on bell icons to get more information.